Prosecco Braised Beef Ribs. We're going to start off by smoking our ribs at 225, then making that Prosecco reduction, thickening it up with some flour and beef broth. Once our beef ribs are all smoked at 165, we're going to put it into our caster Dutch oven, let it reduce, serve over some mashed potatoes.